save our planet. Ancient peatland forests destroyed for palm oil. A new study by the Netherlands-based Wetlands International found that at the rate that peat swamp forests in places like Malaysian Borneo are being obliterated to make way for palm oil plantations, the nation may lose all of these biodiverse forests by the decade's end. As companies that formerly depleted timber resources now clear the rest of the trees to develop profitable palm oil plantations, Malaysia and Indonesia are the world's two largest exporters of the oil, which is largely used for processed foods and so-called eco-friendly biofuel.
However, researchers warn that current growing practices are far from sustainable. As trees are removed from the ancient peat swamps, not only is wildlife severely affected, massive carbon stores are also released. This effect can be worsened if wildfires strike, causing peat to smolder underground, becoming nearly impossible to extinguish, with even more increased emissions of carbon dioxide and methane gas that had been stored for millions of years.
The loss of the forest habitats has further deprived many already endangered species, including tropical birds, as well as the clouded leopard, Sumatran rhino, and the world's smallest elephant, the Borneo pygmy. Also threatened are indigenous rainforest tribes. Wetlands International is thus calling for a complete ban of peatland conversion for crops, urging companies instead toward more truly eco-friendly methods and products.
We thank Wetlands International for your work in bringing us this important information about the adverse consequences of peatland clearing to the environment. May humanity work quickly to save the valued forests and all precious lives that they sustain.
Speaking during an October 2009 video conference in Indonesia, Supreme Master Ching Hai warned of nature's destruction for the production of palm oil while offering the most sustainable actions needed to restore the ecosystem.
In Indonesia, your precious forests are being cut down to grow palm oil to be used as biofuel energy. And we thought that would help to minimize the CO2, no? We are wrong. It's a failure, causing more destruction and more greenhouse gas emissions than it saves. In fact, it's releasing the world's third largest amount of carbon emissions. Yeah, because of biofuel. You see, the green technology is not always reliable. Actually, not all of this palm oil product is used as biofuel even. Part of the palm oil products goes to make livestock feed. Fortunately, we have the solution ready at hand. So, which is the organic vegan solution? If we look into all the scientific and the physical evidence so far, we have to accept this organic vegan solution as the one and only to save our planet right now.